straight balls now for Pawnee Milto. Two men on, two men out. Top of the second. This is hit pretty well to center. Dedalo going back. It's over his head, and it bounces over the wall. And that is a break for Indiana because Akeo Thomas will have to go back to third base. He definitely would have scored, but instead, it will only be Jonathan Engelman coming in. 2-0 Michigan.
Talk about putting a charge into the ball. As I said, in his first at-bat, Slater just missed the ball and just hit a fly ball to deep left field. But that one really got through it, got his hands through it, right back up the middle, and no chance for Dedalo out in center field. Right there, you see. Swinging with ill intent on that fastball over the heart of the plate. Dedalo goes back. Nice technique trying to get to it, but no chance. And the big bounce with the ground rule double.